the team you can trust. This is breaking news from News 8.
And good afternoon here on News 8 at noon. That breaking news is systematic failures in school policies and procedures. That the bottom line in the state's findings into the civil investigation into the death of Trevion Rowe. That report released just this morning. Rowe is the Rochester student with autism who was marked as present by his teachers when he never actually entered class at School 12 on March 8th, 1 year ago. He was later found dead. Outlined in the report, investigators say school safety and policies were lacking at all levels and not consistently implemented. Josh Navarro is following this story closely. Josh, what more can you tell us about the report?
Well, Mark, the findings are listed in this 145-page report and are categorized into four main areas, which are mental health services, special education, attendance policies, and school safety considerations, including transportation. The report details what went wrong in those areas and later goes on with recommendations. The report also raises serious questions as to whether adequate response were taken to refer and provide mental health services to address Trevion's mental health issues, saying that the 5 years Trevion started school within the Rochester Central School District, he didn't receive in-school counseling during his first 4 years, even though he had many suicidal behaviors. Some of the recommendations on the mental health area, the report states that RCSD's existing resources should be better integrated with and aligned to ensure safety with students who may have mental health issues. It also went on to recommend that RCSD should make every effort to expand its outreach to external local agencies to develop partnerships that can assist in providing additional support to staff and students. We're still going through this report and we'll bring you the very latest. In the newsroom, I'm Josh Navarro. Mark, I'll send it back to you.
Josh, thank you. Within the last half an hour, the Rochester City School District releasing a statement in response to those findings of the investigation, saying the death of Trevion Rowe continues to have a profound impact on all of us, and we will always keep him and his family in our thoughts and prayers. The district went on to say, quote, we have received the state attorney general's report, and we will be reviewing it thoroughly. We have already implemented a number of improved measures to ensure our student attendance and supervision procedures meet the highest standards. We have more breaking news at this noon hour. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says deputies